As you can see, I have fishing on my mind today. I have my Fishers of Men hat, my Fishers of Men shirt, my fishing rod, my reel, and some bait. I'm ready. But you know, I can throw this bait until Jesus comes, and I'll never catch a single fish as long as I'm fishing here. Why? There are no fish here. I'm inside a building. If I ever expect to catch a fish, I'm going to have to go to where the fish are. Jesus said, "Follow me, and I will make you fishers of men." And the same principle applies. We have to go where the fish are, meaning where the people are. The stance of the church has been, come for years, come to where we are. But Jesus said we should go. How can we ever reach the lost if we never go where the lost are, if we don't reach out to them? If you look at the example of Jesus, he went where the people were, and he was successful. Maybe we should do the same. Are you tired of going year after year and never catching any fish? Never any results in your spiritual fishing? Maybe you should go where the fish are and share your message. This is Pastor Ron Brisson, just keeping it real.